Alright, so we got Left 4 Dead 2, Modern Warfare 2, Metal Gear.
Splinter Cell.
Alan Wake.
I mean, I predicted, like, it was nothing new. You know what I mean?
We got some games coming out for 360.